Good morning. Morning, you guys. How are you doing? What's up? It's 11 a.m. right now, and it's a Saturday, and I'm quite happy about that. I usually wake up around 9:30, but since it's Saturday, the weekend, I got up at 11. It's a busy day today. Actually, not really. I'm just going to do like basic shit. I don't have any plans as such, but I wanted to go shop and I thought I would take you guys with me. I want to get a few things. I want to check out a few stores and see if I like something, I might buy it. Not that I need anything, but we shop not because we need anything. We shop because we want things. No.
I was so busy recording that I completely forgot that the coffee pot was fucking hot and I almost burnt my fingers, like almost. I'm such a fucking loser. I saw that the camera was still recording and I was normal in no time.
I'm not doing anything special, but I just wanted to take you guys out with me, like how I spend my day, like a random day. It's just a random day in my life. And yeah, I wanted to show you guys around and we could have fun together. And I'm also like quite scared to vlog in public, no jokes, but we'll see how it goes. And I'll quickly get ready and then we can go. Woo! I keep embarrassing myself. That's the problem. But okay, bye. Okay, so I'm finally ready after 3 hours. It literally took me 3 hours and I'm not even looking that great. So before we leave, let's do a quick OOTD because why not? I'm wearing a basic white t-shirt. It's by CDG. And then I'm wearing blue shorts. I don't know, how do you call them, mom shorts? Like high-waisted mom shorts. And these are from Zara. And yeah, like a basic bitch, I'm wearing my sneakers. They are Nike Air Force Ones. Also, I didn't do much about my hair because you know what, it's really dirty. And it's really hot outside and I know I look like a potato, but you know what, we'll manage. I'm going to the metro station right now and then I'm going to the city center where they have all the brands and I can just look around. What I really miss about India is having a car. I mean, I'm not a brat like that, but I love to walk and I love walking everywhere. But yeah, I miss having my car. And it's actually hot. Like, now Delhi people will say, oh,
you're from Delhi and you feel
so, don't talk about the heat and all of that. No, guys, trust me, it's really hot here. Couldn't record inside because they were playing music and copyrights, guys. They had really cute stuff, but you know what, my broke ass, I can't afford anything right now.
I was broke yet I managed to shop. That's talent.
So I'm going to Urban Outfitters and then we'll see how it goes. I'll show it to you once I'm home, and I kind of want to have coffee.
Okay, so worst part about Italy is, I mean, I love the coffee you get here. It's amazing. It's the best. But iced coffee is not a concept here. Like, you don't get iced coffee. And the only option you have for iced coffee is Starbucks. So call me a basic whore, call me a basic bitch. I have to go to Starbucks for my iced coffee. I want to shop more. But I'm waiting for my friend, Akansha. That bitch takes forever to come. I can maybe have coffee and wait for her, and then we can see like where we want to go and shop. How late are you?
Just 10 minutes.
Don't lie.
No, 12.
Don't lie.
24.
See, I told you that bitch takes forever to come. This is broken, and Fra, I feel like it's Fra who has broken this, and he has also broken another pair of glasses in one.
So basically, you don't have any.
I don't have glasses. And when I have glasses, they're not mine. Where should I look?
Yeah?
Yeah.
Honestly, skin looks flawless in this. Otherwise, it's a... Like, look at my skin. It's a joke.
Yeah, but this is weird. How do you focus? And
I just keep... Yeah, I look in the screen.
And it's like... This is okay. Okay. Right now I'm at Akanksha's place. I didn't record when she met me in the city center because the battery of my camera died and I couldn't record anything, but we didn't do anything special. She just bought a few things, and then yeah, I just came to her place, and now the plan is that we get ready and we are going out for dinner. That's the plan.
Come on. You don't understand, Prachi. You don't understand. It was a proud moment for me, and no one else was around me. And I was like, you know what? Yeah, no prob. That's doable.
Basu, I'll be on YouTube.
Yeah, I wanted to record this.
The next day.
I know you'll be mad at me, you'll be pissed, or maybe you don't care, who knows. But I didn't vlog the dinner thingy last night. I mean, I vlogged a little, but I didn't vlog the whole thing because you know what, I'm a loser. There were so many people and I tried vlogging, but I was feeling super like out of the place. Also because I was feeling shy. So yeah, I didn't vlog. But I'll give you a gist of it because why not? So what we did was, I went to my friend's place and we made dinner. Actually, he made dinner because you know what, I'm a bad cook. I cannot cook, like I'm not joking. If I cook, like if I make food and if you guys have it, someone will probably throw up. So he cooked food for us. And Italian, obviously, because you know how Italians are with their food. It was pretty nice. Everyone was chilling. We had dinner. We played a few games. I was there till I think 2:30, and then I came back home around 3 and I passed out. That's it actually. So now that the story time is over, I wanted to show you guys what all did I get when I went out for shopping yesterday.
I actually did not shop that much because number one, I'm always broke. Number two, I was super lazy, like I was exhausted. I don't know why, but I got super tired and I didn't feel like shopping. I checked out a few stores like Brandy, Melville. I checked out Urban Outfitters and honestly, yeah, that's it. I didn't check out any other stores because I was lazy. Okay, so I'll show you the stuff I actually bought. I bought this hoodie from their vintage line. I love the color. There's a little tiny knot in the bottom and it's like a cropped hoodie. It's super 90s. It's just basic. And I don't want to bore you guys with the description. And I got this crop top, which is like a basic black crop top with a ripped material. This was a bit overpriced, but I bought it anyway because you know what, the loser that I am, and I always make bad decisions, but I still love it. I also got this crop top, but there's a story behind it. I didn't get it for myself, Akanksha bought it for me. Why, you may ask, I'll tell you why. So this story might be all over the place, but just try to understand like what I'm trying to tell you. It's not important, you can skip it, but I have to tell you guys. So the attention seeking hoe that I am, I love birthdays. My birthday means everything to me. I don't care about your birthday, but my birthday is special. Okay. Last year on my birthday, I was actually not in Milan. I was in India with my family, which is why I couldn't celebrate my birthday with my friends. Aww. And all my friends didn't get me anything. So when I moved back to Milan, I wanted my gift, obviously. I was behind Akanksha's life, that where my gift is, where my gift is. And this went on till she bought me this. So finally, the torture worked. I tortured her so much that she had to buy me something. If you think I'm an evil bitch, you are right. And if you think she's super kind, no, she's a for sure. She is a but I love her anyway. That's why we are best friends, you know. That's the story. That was my story time. I hope you understood like what I was trying to tell you because my storytelling skills are quite bad. Every time I tell stories, like I suck. It's like a basic crop top. It's super cute. It has like little stripes on it. I love it. You can easily find it anywhere in any of the stores. H&M, Zara, Forever 21. Yeah, that was my mini haul. I think I should go now because I have other things to do, you know. No, I don't. I'm jobless. But I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. Be nice to people, be kind to people, be nice to your parents, don't be mean to anyone, don't bully anyone, and that's it. Bye! Oh,